16 years old and I come from a place called Derry, or Londonderry, depending on your persuasion. A troubled little corner in the northwest of Ireland. It's fair to say I have a somewhat complicated relationship with my hometown. You see, the thing about living in Derry is there's nowhere to hide. Everybody knows everybody, knows everything about everybody. And sometimes all I really want is to be simply left alone.
Try.